guys, today I'm going to show you how to play Iron Throne on PC with Boosted 3N. You can download Boosted 3N from their official page from here, or you can download from here. Okay, just play, and it's going to link to this page and download Iron Throne on PC. And yep, you can download from here or download link under this video description. Just tap it out. Okay, after finish your download, it's going to look like this. And from last version, it's have like 424 megabyte. Double click here. And yep, tap install now. Yep, it's going to take a few minutes. It depends on your PC, CPU and RAM. Okay, it took like 1 to 2 minutes on my PC to finish install. Okay, after that it's going to look like this. And yep, you can set your location and language from here. For me, I'm going to set English and United States. And yep, if you already have Google account, you can sign in from here, or you can create new account from here. For me, I already have. I'm going to sign in with my existing email. Okay, after sign in, it's going to link you to this page, and you can tap install from here. And yep, you can open from here. But before that, I'm going to check some setting. For me, I still use default and with high 240 dpi. For engine, you can change to open GL or DirectX, and here cool to enable CPU cool 2 to 4. You're gonna need to enable in your BIOS CPU VT mode enable. Here you can increase your memory from here or RAM. So far most of them I leave there for. And yep, current version, it boost that version 3N. Okay, if you already have account, it's going to link to your account. Or if it's not auto link, you can manual log in with your old account. For me, I already have. I just need to link old account.
Infidus, you dare bring an army here? Have you lost your mind?
And yep, can roll our volume from here. Okay, for skin, you can make full skin from here and scroll and decide from here. Okay, now we're going to play with full skin mode. Okay, this one is tutorial most. You can skip all tutorial from here, or you can skip the chapter. So far, we're going to try it for first time. No, for new player. This can't be. Here is how it look like. Okay, we can drunk monster to someone here. This look really cool. Strong with fireball. Okay guys, after finish download, it's going to look like this. You can dev to start. Okay, it's already linked to my old account. For player who cannot or auto link to your old account, yes, you need to finish some tutorial until you can tap on account mode, and yep, you can connect with your Google Play or Facebook account that already connect to this game. Okay, now let's check some gameplay. This game is like strategy RPG. They have story mode. You can check from here. No, sorry, not from here. They have story mode or town mode. The mission battle for PvE dungeon. Battle Royale and Deathmatch for PvP. And yep, you can need a level 5 caster to unlock the mission battle, level 6 caster to unlock town mode, and level 12 caster to unlock Battle Royale, level 14 to unlock Team Deathmatch. Okay, as first, let's start with story mode or town mode. This one is story mode. It looks like RPG. You can do quest or claim some good reward from here. I like this one. Troop attack 20% is very cool. You just need to finish this quest. Okay, now I'm going to talk about adding key mat for story mode. You can add key mat from here, and yep, you can drag this icon to movement, spot or location. And for other shortcut, you can just K click here and add key that you want to add for me. I could add one shortcut to caster. I'm gonna add two, and yep, you can save from here. After that, you can move with your keyboard glue. ST here. It's very cool. Yep, in story mode, you can find some chest and collect some item from this chest here. It's very cool. And yep, you can auto move. Just tap in your quest. Record the steps.
The one that... He's gone. So, Lauren, are you...
Okay, after finish story mode quest, you will gain some point to active your daily buff. And yep, some item, include rare equipment. And yep, you need to wait another 1 hour for main quest. Here is how to active your buff. Archer attack 10%, stronghold speed 18%. This one not bad. And yet you can refresh from here. Current we're gonna need construction speed up. Look like we cannot refresh buff that already active, and you can train your troop from here. And other feather, I'm very excited about it. You can cast this fist here, and to gain some silver coin. Oh, here, it's not bad. And you can gain wool from this dragon. It's unlocked at caster 15. Yeah, I think 200 plus. Okay, now let's check war map. And yep, you can hunt master for first time. You will gain some rewards like this. First time kill, first retreat. You gain some speed up reward and some cool buff. High master hunt buff 30% plus. And yep, we have stone hole to attack. We're gonna test this one. Just that. Oh, we just unlocked another new hero. We'll check it later. So if I gonna use this one, you can pre attack die hero. Okay, it's going to take us 1 minute. We're going to come back later. Okay, now we are going to check in PvE mode. It's going to look like this, and they have two modes. One is challenge mode and one is normal mode. Here is challenge mode with limit option. After finish, you can instant finish. It's going to cost you 8.5k silver point. No, it's not bad. You save your time. Okay, you can change your hero form here. So far, I'm going to use this hero. Change this one. Simple. I'll change this one. And yep, you can set your troop from here. For rank 2, 3 or 4 is depend on your troop building. High grade you will unlock high troop level. Okay, now let's check in enemy troop. They have 2 infantry, 2 archer and 5 cavalry. Look like inventory is good to again carry. We add more inventory. Okay, look like it's already good set. Just start better. Okay, you can change your troop from here. So far, we have a lot. We're going to put our archer troop behind our troop, and yep, start better. And yep, you can skip from here. Oh, it's very cool and beautiful. Okay, now we are going to summon our orc. Okay, it's beautiful. Look like only one troop left. Yeah, we need to gain 3 star to unlock all reward. Okay, next one, let's check Monster Hunt. Oh, look like our troop already back. Yep, first kill, but we gain a lot reward. And look like we gain some grade 3 or rank 3 troop too. Okay, next one is Master Hunt. Routine. You can set from here. Yeah, it's donkey to 15, and yeah, this one is near 1 kilometer. And yep, it took a line 30 seconds. Man, and check it out. Okay, after sling, this mod, we cannot gain resort form slay master, but the king look like gain a lot fuel AP and some material to craft your equipment. and some speed up. It's very cool. Okay, now let's check it out for Battle Royale and Team Deathmatch. And see you guys in next video. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you to Stat3N for sponsor. See ya.